The whole aim of newspeak is to narrow the range of thought.
To narrow the range of thought.
In the end, we'll make thought crime literally impossible because there'll be no words to express it.
That's excellent, but even now there's no excuse for thought crime. It's just a question of reality control, of self-discipline.
When newspeak is perfect and compulsory, there won't be the need even for that. The revolution will be complete.